What's up, guys? It's Apex Sound, and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. We're going down to start the next main mission. Is this called Power to the Sheeple? Great name for a mission, but I don't think that's the one we're doing right now. No, it's called Shanghaied. This is a main operation, too. We could do that. Let's do this one, actually. Let's do this one instead. We'll do the Sitara one. We haven't done anything with Sitara in a while, no. She's kind of just been in the background, so we'll be good to do a mission with her.
Marcus? We found a potential diamond in the Galilee dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
Aight.
That's a new operation too, Robot Wars. Sounds fun. Let's do the Sitara one right now though. See what's good in the hood with our baby G. Sorry, that's just awful.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric, a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
The Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media, and I'm going to fuck up his website, and I am going to fuck up his online.
I'm going to go for another beer.
Yeah, he is. DedSec.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Jeez. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
Join us, friends. Graffiti Thress's billboards. Sounds like a plan to me. I don't know if it's a good one, but it sounds like a plan. Right, how the hell are we gonna get up here, guys? Oh, I think we're gonna have to use the crane, right? That would make sense. Alright, I think that's going to be the way, because there ain't no way we're climbing this building. Let's go try to use this crane, I guess. Up you get, Marcus. Ooh yeah, climbing skills to pay the bills. Unless we can do it with the quadcopter. Ah, we can take this all the way down and then bring it back up. What the hell? Did you just see that? Why the hell did that car just crash into the pole? That was weird.
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations. Countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario. And it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Okay, this is pretty cool, not gonna lie. Can we push this forward though? I don't know. Or do we just climb the crane across? Oh, we can. We can push it out. Okay. Alright. Keep it going. We gotta graffiti this shit real good. We need our jumping drone in here, boys. Flying one's not gonna do it here. Get in that USB, boy. Beautiful. Open sesame. Really? That hurt me. Alright, Congressman, it's time to eat the graffiti, my friend. Well, that's funny. It's a damn nice car, I gotta say. Whoa. It's quick. Alright, I didn't even come close to hitting you bitches. Why are you screaming? Shut up, fools. Alright. Starting the mission on a bench.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
Where the hell is this bitch's place? We still have our epic car here.
You know, last invite time I was CEO's in here,
phone installed back door and invite servers. We have
worst
two different
time
ones
ever,
here.
Really.
Oh, it's right here. I don't really need the car.
They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
I park my car wherever the fuck I want, boys. Oh, we've been in here before. Yeah, we have been in here before. We've hacked into this place before, I remember. This is where we got in first time, I remember, yeah. We've done this. I can't remember what part that was, but we've definitely done this. I think this is how we got in last time, so... why not work the same way? See what's good? We definitely hacked into this place, I remember getting the access key for that. And, it wasn't that difficult, if I remember correctly. Okay, we got the access key. That was easy. Okay, I don't think it was that easy last time, but... why'd you just come back here all of a sudden? Okay, we got it. We should have it here now. Quick, quick. Oh no, oh no. You missed, sucker. Oh, you didn't miss that time. Okay, they're searching the area now. Come on down here, boy. Ooh, he left it. Oh, fuck. No, he didn't. Oh! Fuck, they found the down operative. This is bad, people. This is really bad. Okay, let's go for it now. Right now. Do it quick. Hurry up, please. Oh, they're coming. We're done.
Huh, looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even my family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them. Just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
Okay. How the hell did we get downstairs here? Fuck, I found the way down, I think, but I'm caught now. This is bad. I need to find a way to fucking escape here real quick. Wait, can we just do it real quick? Oh, fuck, there's a network bypass. Of course there is. Okay, I think I got it, boys. Let's go. Thank you, base Jesus. Now get up and do this shit. Woohoo! That was a difficult one, actually. A lot of work in that one. Alright, we out of here?
You're the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
You know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
We out.
Get the
out.
Hell out of there.
We out. I'm out. I'm gonna take this Jeep.
Help!
Jeep! Oh, it had to be your Jeep, didn't it? Jesus, the one car that you were just getting back into. Okay. Screw you. I'm taking it anyway.
Please state your emergency. Sirius, tell the police to hurry.
Tell the police to hurry. Never. I'm away, fam. It's all good.
Verified your location.
Here we go. Ooh, that's a cool place. Let's take this bike, because I think it's another... Oh, no, it's just here. But I'm going to take the bike anyway, just so I can ride in and look cool in front of Satara. You know? Hey, Satara, do I look cool yet? I'll just park my bike there so you can see it, and we'll start the mission.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir.
Alright. Let's do it. Is this our carriage? It's a beauty. Get in, sir. Let's go.
Something tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams that break their security.
You know it.
You know it. You know it. This is gonna be a fun mission. Oh god, what am I doing? Fucking
you know, Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
This Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of it.
Scumbags. Absolute scumbags, Invite. My driving skill's on point here. That drift. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright. So we're stopping up here, I think. Okay, I think his penthouse is down in here, is it? Doesn't look like a nice place for a penthouse, does it? Ah.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area. See if I can see the penthouse.
The fact that he just said, I'll go take a look-see, kind of makes me mad.
What goes down.
Right, eh? Let's hack into these cameras. Intrude. That's what I'm best at, is intruding.
Oh, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
Get wrecked, Congressman. Meet Wrench on the rooftop? How the fuck do we get up there?
Man, there's a ton of activity going on over there.
The green?
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Imagine doing this. That would be so fucking crazy. You'd shit the bed, surely. Just like that fucking guy just did. The congressman. According to, Toussaint. Alright, let's get over here. And get inside the building and have a look and see what he's doing inside his penthouse here. The freak. Did I fall off?
Ooh.
I fell off, didn't I? Oh no, okay, thank you. Because I really did fall off, but just brings us to this cutscene, thank God.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out. You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just no.
It's fucked up. You know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Ha, we're gonna go up crane after crane, are we? A whole lot of cranes, that's what he was saying. Oh god, this is gonna be fun as fuck. The helicopter could be our exit strategy. Also, can you just please teleport me up there? I really don't want to have to go up 17 cranes here.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Lord, we're dead. Yep, we fell. We died. Fuck. Open sesame. Thank you. Now bring me the hell up. I want to change our clothes again. I don't like the skinny jeans. Don't like these ones anyway. Need to change. I want to put back on my old jacket, too. I like that jacket. Alright, where are we going from here, though? Hello? Peep, where do we go from here? Oh, up here. I see. Ooh, unlock this, too. We unlocking everything, boy! Get on, Marcus. Alright. It's a 70% chance of dying with this thing here. Okay, let's just get off while we can. Just jump. And a backflip for good measure. This guy right there.
Yo, Satara. I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
They don't know where I am, though. This could be a beautiful fucking thing right here if we just wait here. They won't see us, I don't think. Let me just make a quick escape. I don't know how the hell we're gonna get out of here. It's gonna have to be the cranes as well, is it? I don't know. As long as no one comes down here into this room, but I don't think they will. Oh fuck, she is. Stay up there, bitch. Don't you dare come down here.
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this.
Am I? The fuck is my exit strategy? It's a helicopter, isn't it? But there's no way I'm getting out of here, though. That's the problem. How the hell are we getting out of here, guys? Wait, this could be perfect. Oh, yes! No way. Awesome. Dead tech there. That's awesome. That's sick. Yes, dude. Perfect. There's gonna be a lot of new followers, I think.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Sounds like a plan to me. Power to the sheeple, my friends.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get
it? Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
I love Josh. He's hilarious. Destroy the voting machines.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
How are we going to destroy them is the question. I know you said bring explosives and all that, but... That's too close for comfort. Damn it, we need more. What about the EMP ones? Will they do? Will they do or no? That would be interesting if they would. Okay, I got this thing. Whatever this does, I don't know. Fort Point key data. Okay, that's it. Get the hell out. Get the hell out. Get the hell out, please. We got it. We got it.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Yeah, no shit. I'm leaving. I'm getting the hell out of here right away. Alright. That took way longer than it should have. It wasn't really that difficult.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything. Targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Alright. I think that's that whole mission wrapped up. That was a long one. It took me about an hour and 20 minutes. It's probably going to be like a 40-minute video, though, because there's a lot of shit I was just fucking around for. That's going to give us the full followers, and that means the mission's complete usually. Make every voice count, there you go. Another silver trophy in the bag. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this part. If you did, make sure to drop a like on the video, I'd super appreciate it. We'll be back for more Watch Dogs 2 in the very near future, and hopefully I'll see you guys for it. Peace out.